Ingabe unebhizinisi, unengoma entsha ephumile, usanda kuvula i-YouTube channel, unesifiso sokuba sikhangisele kwi-DAW TV ZA, i-YouTube channel enama-subscribers angaphezulu kuka-99,000. Lalela, xhumana nathi manje kwinombolo ethi 065 107 2007. Awusithinte, sikufake entweni. Molo mahluba enimukelele igama lami ngingudawudwa waphungula aka King Langabi Makosi kulakho lokuqalo la mntana sikhaya kwenza ukulungela ukucindezela like button ne subscribe button ungakhohlwa-ke ungilandele enkundleni nokuxhumana yezo nge-Instagram it's at king_langabi. Bafowethu, emva kokulahlekelwa ngumsebenzi wakhe njengomsizi esitolo ekuqaleni kokuvala kwezwe ngonyaka 2020, uzola noNgoma waphenduka lapho umdayiso wenyama yomlenze wesilisa lomlisa oneminyaka engu-35 ubudala wadilizwa-ke emsebenzini ngenxa yokuthi kumqashi wakhe wayesehluleka lapho kumkhokhela kanti-ke ezama ukuziphilisa. Waphendukela-ke kudayisele kumzimba kanti-ke akakazi wabheka emumva emva kwalokho. Kanti-ke manje lo mlisa wasesoweto uthi ufuna kabesimame abalangazelela ukujojwa bazi ukuthi-ke laphana-ke ukhona-ke ama-services akhe uwahlinzeka kabesimama abashadile kanye-ke nabangashadile. Kanti-ke unamakhasimende kamshayela kucingo njalo uthe waqala-ke incokola laphana nomngani wakhe emtshela ukuthi-ke uhlinzeka laphana kabesimama ngesevisi. Kanti-ke wangamthatha-ke ngokuthi laphana-ke uyadlala. Emva kwalokho wammema emzini wakhe ukuthi-ke azomhlinzeka naye ngale sevisi. Kanti-ke emva kokuthi-ke dile kumsebenzi wamkhokhela kisamba semali engangu-R700 ngenxa yomsebenzi wenqokomekayo ayiwenzile. Kwadlula-ke izinsuku-ke ezimbili wabe sithola kucingo olwaluvela-ke kwesimama wamtshela ukuthi-ke uxolwe ngumngani wakhe laphana-ke ngomsebenzi wakhe laphana kwenqomekayo. Nayo-ke wamkhixabeza-ke ngenani lika-R700 emva lapha komsebenzi. Uzola uthi emva-ke kule misebenzi emibili wabona ukuthi-ke iningi imali kuleli bhizinisi. Kanti-ke ubiza-ke laphana-ke u-R700 uma-ke ezolala ubusuku bonke kube u-150-ke umsebenzi lapha wosuku. Amanye amakhasimende amemela-ke laphana-ke emakhaya ukuthi-ke amanye-ke ahlangane-ke laphana-ke nawo kuma-BnBs okanye-ke laphana-ke emahhotela. Ibhizinisi lakhe lokujotsha-ke lokundabizekwayo njengoba-ke engakutholi-ke ngisho-ke nokuphuma-ke ehlezi-ke ethola laphana-ke izingcingo. Uzola uthi-ke ufuna ukusabalalisa-ke lapha amasevisi akhe kuleli lonke kanti kuthena-ke amanye-ke amakhasimende akhe angabesimame-ke abashadile. Kepha-ke laphana-ke amadoda abo-ke angasakwazi ukubalalekisa ngenxa-ke yokugula kanti kuwona-ke ambizela-ke laphana-ke emzini yawo. Uthena kuhlinzeka laphana-ke isevisi yokujoja akhokhelwe-ke emva kwalokho kahambe. Ukuze-ke laphele kanilisa amakhasimende akhe uzola udla ukudla-ke lapha kunomsoco kanti-ke uyazivocavoca futhi kaphinde kaphuze-ke namanzi amaningi. Amakhasimende laphana-ke wabonaka ngohlelo lwe-appointment kuphela ukuze-ke ezoqikelela ukuthi-ke uyaphumula lapha ngokwanele alungele kumsebenzi wakhe-ke. Mina kana kwethu ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi-ke ngabe lithini uvulwa kho mayelana-ke nalo lolu daba. Mhlawumbe umfowethu uthi nawe cha ungawadeliva la ma-services or mhlawumbe uyawadeliva la ma-services. Ngicela lapha kwi comment section. Wena ngana kwethu, my sister, ungambiza yini umuntu, ungamthinta yini umuntu uthi cha lalela azokuthini? Ngisha ngama services akho. Ungakhohlwa ukucindezela like button ne subscribe button ongilandela enkundleni yokuxhumana ku Instagram @king_langabi from you somdakadanga ngithi pa. Senghembe.